B&R was involved from the very beginning in creating the technical concepts and specification for this visionary extension of the OPC UA framework for field-level applications named OPC UA FX. Machine builders, plant builders, as well as end users will benefit massively from uniform communication at the field. OPC UA extension for field exchange will thus become the turbo for comprehensive digitization in production. Hurdle-free data access from sensor to cloud, it starts now.
Communication integration with low effort and high ease of use is one of the success factors in automation business. Machine builders and machine operating end users will benefit from an open communication standard, which is vendor independent and basing on standard hardware and on standard software. This has been the motivation for Bosch Rexroth to join the field level communication initiative with an OPC foundation as one of the first founding members. Now, the release of the OPC UAFX communication standard for control-to-control communication is a milestone in automation history. UAFX brings together the IT world and the OT world. This is also a target in our new automation system, Control-X Automation. Therefore, for Bosch Rexroth, it is a matter of course to support and to implement the new standard in our products. We believe in open standards, in open platforms, and in open ecosystems.
We have realized the time has come for a global standard independent of proprietary systems, a standard on the physical level, real-time communication and information models. Festo see big advantages for industry when the different approaches and networks converge. The connectivity between our controllers, I/O systems, valve terminals and electric drives will be seamless. With TSN, we will see IT and OT networks converge and open up possibilities for the use of data, right from the sensor to the cloud. This will of course bring new challenges, especially with cybersecurity. OPC FX is able to provide us with a standard that creates efficiency in engineering and product realization. In the future, all devices could speak OPC UA FX.
Hilscher, as a leading provider of real-time communication in industrial automation, is one of the founders of the field-level communication initiative inside the OPC Foundation. As such, we are very happy that OPC UA FX, the next generation field-level communication network, is set to cover data exchange all the way from the sensor to the cloud. This is the first time that experts from all the automation market across companies have collaborated to find solutions that are future-proof for the challenges in automation networks. We at Hilscher are convinced that the solutions that were found are a guiding beacon for more interoperability across our industry. With the next generation of communication solutions being made with OPC UA FX already on the table, our customers can be assured that with OPC UA FX, they are future-proof in all their communication needs.
Huawei provides connectivity and IT solutions around the globe for more than 30 years. Again, the experience tells us Industry 4.0 bridged OT and IT world. OPC FLC initiative addresses Industry 4.0 communications with OPC UA PubSub and TSN, and it has active support from Huawei as a global effort towards open and standard industry communication.
The biggest challenge faced by the automation industry today is the lack of interoperability at the field level. UAFX is the new standard that is aiming to solve this challenge. We at Kalycito have always been supportive of the OPC UA initiatives in this direction, and we have been part of creating the open source ecosystem around OPC UA and PubSub. We will continue this journey along with the UAFX standard, and we will try our best to enable anybody to onboard into this technology by offering open source implementations around the new standard. Thank you.
In the rapidly changing automation business world, smart manufacturing is becoming essential in industry. Optimizing factory supply chains by digitalizing industry automation from the factory floor to IT systems has become necessary within industry. OPC UA is an important building block to achieve smart manufacturing and brings us IT, OT, convergence, data semantics, and interoperability. We at Mitsubishi Electric have been engaging in OPC UAFX field level communication to accomplish the world full architecture. Our long-term expertise in the automation industry and the TSM technology will advance OPC UAFX. The new smart manufacturing world allows us to progress for a sustainable and greener future together.
Moxa is proud to be one of the initial members of the OPC Foundation Field Level Communications Steering Committee. From the start, we have been committed to building truly unified, high-performance, and future-proof network infrastructures. We continue to support initiatives to extend OPC UA to the field, including determinism, safety, and motion control via OPC UA and OPC UAFX. OPC UAFX enables uniform access to information among all kinds of devices on the factory floor through a unified industrial Ethernet infrastructure. Moxa is collaborating with key industrial players to bridge the gap between standard Ethernet and industrial applications, and to accelerate the cross-vendor interoperability of automation components in factory and process automation. We at Moxa are committed to our participation in the OPC Foundation FLC and achieving advanced connectivity for future industrial automation architectures.
Hello, we at Omron are determined to continuously evolve and realize better automation solutions together with all our partners in the automation field. For this, Omron has always embraced new standard technologies that help our customers overcome their manufacturing challenges of tomorrow. OPC UAFX is one of these technologies that will contribute to the integration of IT and OT and the integration of flexible control and information gathering as required by our customers. Omron has participated in the creation of these specifications so far, and we have also made a UAFX prototype that can be seen on the UAFX demo wall. Omron will continue to develop and promote OPC UAFX as one of the key ingredients to help materialize our customers' dreams. Thank you.
In order to implement the visions of Industry 4.0 and IIoT, continuous networking from the sensor via the machine to the cloud is required. OPC UA already serves as a superimposed communication standard in many plans. In the future, OPC UA will be further developed for direct field communication so that seamless manufacturer-independent communication is made possible. In conjunction with time-sensitive networking, OPC UA allows real-time capable and convergent communication right into the field. At the same time, new communication technologies such as SPE, single-pair Ethernet, or 5G provide network connectivity for smart devices, sensors, and actuators. As a technology leader with more than 30 years of experience in the field of industrial communication technology, Phoenix Contact is involved in all important standardization committees. There, together with our partners, we shape a new manufacturer-independent communication standard for automation for you.
If we look to the shop floor of tomorrow, we see a lot of trends for factory automation. We see flexible and adaptive machines, like in the concepts of Industry 4.0. We also see that digitalization helps to be more efficient. We see more independence of controller hardware, and systems are getting smarter. All these trends need smart, safe, and secure communication. And here, OPC UA Field Exchange is the solution. OPC UA FX, together with already existing and upcoming OPC technologies, offer an open, vendor-independent and interoperability and enable standardized communication from the sensor up to the cloud with harmonized information models. Safety and security is inherent integrated, and OPC UA FX also offers a very performant communication with real-time capability. We at Pilz strongly believe in this future-proof technology because it helps machine builders and end users to be more efficient.
Hi, my name is Paul Brooks from Rockwell Automation. We see that smart manufacturing is the gateway to digital transformation, that smart connected devices open new windows of visibility into processes, that data and analytics enable better and faster decision making, and that seamless connectivity spurs new collaboration. The connected enterprise makes all of this possible. It converges plant level and enterprise networks and seamlessly connects people, processes, and technologies. OPC UA provides class-leading information modeling capabilities that we see as integral for third-party integration into a connected enterprise journey. And when we joined the Field Level Communications Initiative, we saw that extending the OPC UA protocol to the field level or shop floor can help simplify system development and accelerate that connected enterprise journey. Since then, Rockwell Automation have taken a leading role in every part of this initiative, from requirements through architecture to networking and connection establishments. And we're looking forward to seeing the results of the first release, controller-to-controller communications, being implemented in real products and simplifying integration of multi-vendor control systems. And we're committed to the ongoing development of the specification. And our highest priorities in that development are, first of all, extending the controller-to-controller solution to integrate functional safety. And secondly, to developing the information models for smart devices, which will enable new insights, analytics, and maintenance support models to emerge, further simplifying device lifecycle operations. Today, the industrial automation community has achieved the first deliverable, and at Rockwell Automation, we look forward to many more to come.
A few years ago, Schneider Electric was one of the leading companies early engaged in shaping the future of industrial automation through bringing OPC UA down to the field level with time-sensitive network to address all the needs of factory automation and process automation. We aim, together with other automation vendors, to develop a fully interoperable set of standards in order to bring better efficiency, better flexibility, better performance, and better sustainability to industrial automation stakeholders. With the first OPC UA FX controller-to-controller specifications, we intend to drastically improve the life of our customers to connect machine controllers from different vendors through interoperable real-time standardized communication that will ease integration and lower maintenance costs. We, at Schneider Electric, are committed to drive a truly open ecosystem and to make the best out of OPC UA FX over TSN. We will definitely leverage OPC UA FX over TSN as part of our future roadmap.
Digitalization in the factory results in a large amount of data, which is essential for optimizing processes and increase efficiency and productivity for our customers. Meaningful data must be created, collected, and processed. Systems need to be able to communicate with each other. This is the reason why OPC UA is becoming more and more established in the automation market, so that the same and standardized information models can be used across all levels of automation, for both vertical and horizontal communication. With the first version of OPC UA FX, we as Siemens, together with many other automation players, specified a vendor-independent, real-time capable communication solution for interconnecting machines, including harmonized information models and low engineering effort for our customers. We also contributed a lot to OPC UA safety with our long history and expertise in functional safety. Let us drive digitalization with open standards together with our partners. We as Siemens are committed to be on board.
By delivering innovative products and solutions like flexible edge computing, TT Tech Industrial aspires to unlock the incredible potential of industrial automation. Open, standards-based, and interoperable technologies like TSN and OPC UA are key components of the industrial Internet of Things. Therefore, TT Tech Industrial has been involved from the very beginning in creating the technical concepts and specifications for this visionary extension of the OPC UA framework for field-level applications known as OPC UA Field Exchange. We believe that OPC UA Field Exchange forms the basis for smart manufacturing and smart factories by allowing devices from different manufacturers to seamlessly connect and interact with each other and reliably relay critical messages using real-time communication. Machine builders, plant builders, and end users will benefit massively from uniform communication at the field. OPC UA Field Exchange will thus become the turbo for comprehensive digitization in production. Let us drive digitalization with open standards together. We, TT Tech Industrial, are committed to be on board.